I'd like to tell you just a little story. To make it brief, I'll tell you a little story. There was a man in Florida who was dying of cancer, and he was in a coma. He'd been in a coma for 3 days, and his wife was sitting right by his side. And on the third morning, she lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. And he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. And he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he wrote, softly, "As I leave you, long before your arms can beg me stay, for one more hour, for one more day. After all the years, I can't bear the tears to fall. So softly, softly, I will leave you.